We welcome you inside Wells Fargo Center in Philadelphia, the first of a four-game road trip for the Anaheim Ducks.
It's always great news anytime you can get Ryan Getzlaf back in your lineup. He's only played two games so far this season.
Giroux at center ice. Turned back by Cogliano, intercepting Vermette, and then Voracek swept it away from Antoine Vermette. Got it for Giroux to Couturier, in shoots, he scores! After he fakes, and after got great support there from his line mates, Giroux and Voracek in from the neutral zone. He beats Gibson with a nice fake, and the Flyers on the board first, ahead 1-0.
Here's Kase trying to reach around, got it to the side of the net. Elliott sticks it away. Lawton fails to clear past Grant, who got it in front, and it's tipped in by Kase.
A shot from the far side from Grant was redirected in front of the net. Kase there, and the Ducks have tied it up 1-1.
Boschman moves it ahead. Kosola has room in the middle. Now here's Montour. Turns on the Jets, beats everybody. He's in, and he scores!
Wow!
Brandon Montour, set in by his defensive partner. Francois Beauchemin beats Elliott up high, and the Ducks defenseman has given Anaheim a 2-1 lead.
Vermette dives in and wins the draw. Bieksa plays it across, gets it back from Lindholm. Thinks better of the one-timer. Now middle of the ice, Hampus dusts it off, got it through. Rebound, Richie scores!
And Nick Richie with a short little backhander right on the doorstep finds daylight between the arm and the body of the goaltender Elliott, and it's a huge power play goal.
Raquel into the Philadelphia zone right through the middle. He's been blocked and kept alive by the captain. Perry throws it off the side of the net. Getzlaf collects it.
Backdoor pass! Score! Ricard Raquel from Ryan Getzlaf.
Anaheim has erased an early deficit in this game. They score three times in the second and lead 4-1 after two. Provorov gives it right back to Perry. Storms into the zone, drops it to Getzlaf. Got it to the net, he scored! Oh, went right through Elliott. And that was reminiscent of the playoff series against Calgary last year. It's 5-1.
It's another turnover. Provorov coughs it up. Raquel does a good job of getting onside, and Getzlaf, running out of options at this point, just throws it at the net. And Brian Elliott is guessing. He's trying to poke at that puck with his stick, and he just misses it. Fans on it, and it's right through the wickets.
And the Flyers 0-for-6 on the power play now. Provorov shot blocked by Kase. He's got a partial break. Ondrej Kase in, back, and oh, he had it. He was slashed.
We could see a penalty shot.
And we will see a penalty shot.
Yeah, he got hooked. He had Brian Elliott beat.
One-on-one with Brian Elliott. Picks it up at center, right down the gut. Score! Same move, 6-2.
This time, no hook on the hands, and he does beat Brian Elliott with a nifty little move to the backhand side. Boy, good night tonight for Ondrej Kase.
The Ducks have won their second straight game by a count of 6-2.
Terrific game from Brandon Montour tonight. John Gibson, another rock-solid effort by him in the goal crease for the Ducks.
Great signs. What a great starting point in the kickoff this road trip.